Stop!
Stop it!
Players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kamagian.
Roddy, once again, and welcome to Press Your Luck, where it is the most exciting game on television. Now listen, be sure to watch Press Your Luck next week, that's after you get through watching it this week, for a big announcement about a brand new Press Your Luck home game. Because at that time, we'll tell you all about it and how you can win big bucks right at home. Right now, let's meet the three players who are going to be vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our champion, Sharon Carlton. All right, Sharon, you have $32,968. This is your fourth day.
Fourth day.
I think there's only been a handful of players that have been here 4 days in a row. So you are already amongst a very distinguished group. What have you had any thoughts about that $32,968?
I just see dollar signs.
You're kind of mesmerized.
Yeah, I see
by
wrong. I'm going to enjoy myself.
Well, indeed. I hope you do, and I hope you get lucky.
I do too.
All right. Let's meet our second player. Michael Driscoll. How are you, Michael?
I'm fine, Peter. Thank you. And yourself?
I'm fine, thank you. Now, Michael, what do you do?
Oh, Peter, I am a motor coach, navigational engineer. That's a fancy term for a bus driver.
Evidently. All right, Michael. Well, best of luck to you today.
Well, good thank you very much, Peter.
All right. And our third player is Ann Gilman. Hi, Ann.
Hi, Peter.
How are you?
I'm just fine.
Now, Ann, that does not sound like a New York accent.
It's not.
Where is it from?
Mississippi.
Mississippi! Mississippi.
Yeah.
Now, how long have you been away?
8 years.
I wish you the best of luck,
thank
honey.
Thank you very much.
Good to have you with us. All right, players, just slip into this game and make some bucks here. You give me a correct answer to these questions by buzzing in. You get three spins. A correct multiple choice answer gets you one spin. All right? Are you all set? Here we go. This movie advertises itself as an adventure in ecstasy. It features a scantily clad Bo Derek. What's... Anne?
Bolero.
What's this film's title? Is the correct answer Bolero, Sheena, or The Jungle Book, Sharon?
Bolero.
What do you think, Michael?
Sheena.
Sheena. Well, they say Bo is big in Bolero. Yeah. That means Sharon gets a spin and Anne buzzed in, so she gets three. By age 50, what fraction of his teeth has the average American man lost? Sharon?
Quarter.
All right, is the correct answer one quarter, one half, or three quarters, Michael?
One quarter.
One quarter. What do you think, Ann?
One quarter.
Well, by age 50, the average guy has lost one quarter of his teeth to the tooth fairy. Sharon goes to four. Michael gets a spin, and Ann goes to four. Here we moving right along. Since Prohibition ended 31 years ago, Heineken beer has been the number one imported beer in the United States. From what country... Anne?
Holland.
From what country does it come? Is the correct answer Holland, Germany, or Denmark, Sharon?
Holland.
Holland. Okay, Michael, what do you think?
I'm going to go with Holland also.
Well, Heineken beer comes to us from Holland. Correct. Sharon goes to five, Michael to two, Anne to seven. Okay, fourth question. Talk about a cut in pay. The U.S. president pulls down a salary of $200,000 a year. To the nearest 10,000, what's his annual pension after he leaves office? You see, let me tell you the truth. I knew you weren't going to be able to answer this. That's why I wasn't even going to bother reading it. But I'm going to give it to you in a multiple choice. If you're right, you'll pick up a spin apiece. If not, hey, what the heck? It's just money. Talk about a cut in pay. The U.S. president pulls down a salary of $200,000 a year. To the nearest 10,000, what's his annual pension after he leaves office? $50,000. 80,000, 100,000. Sharon.
80,000.
80,000. Michael.
50,000.
50,000. A cut in pay. Ann.
100,000.
100. One of each. Well, currently a retired president receives an $80,000 annual pension. Sharon picks up a spin and goes to seven. Michael stays at two, and Ann goes to seven. You're sixth, Sharon. Is she sixth? All right, we're coming back. They're coming back to take those things and put them in the box. You don't go away. All right, here we are with your first shot at the board. There's over $13,000 up there in cash prizes and goodies. Avoid the whammy. Play with the fewest pins is first. Michael, with two of them. Big bucks. Let's
okay,
go.
Okay. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. And all.
Sweet potatoes, cranberries, and a turkey.
The question is, which one of them was the turkey? All right, Michael. One whammy, no dollars, one spin. Want to hit it again?
I'll hit it again.
Okay, Michael, big bucks.
That's my luck. Come on, big bucks. Where are you, big bucks? Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 400 big bucks, Michael. Right. Put you in the chips. Right. Now we go to our champ, Sharon, with six. Okay, here we go, Sharon, six.
All right. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $450. 4505 spins first place. Here we go. Stop at $200. That's $650. Four spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to play.
All right, Sharon, here we go.
Okay, I don't want to need some big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $250. $900. $500 in the first place. Three spins. Going again.
No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at a punch set, Sharon.
Okay.
That punch set is worth $585. Woo! Brings you up to $1485. Two spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck. No whammies, stop!
Stop at 750 more, Sharon. That's 2235. One lonely spin left. You have 1835 more than Michael.
I'm going to give it to Michael.
Michael, oh, I see, Michael, if you get a gift or not. 400, you have to take it. One spin, here we go.
Big bucks, big bucks. Come on, stop!
Stop at 300 and a spin. All right, 700. You still have one spin. You can take it or pass it back to Sharon.
I'm going to take it, please.
Take it. All right, Michael.
All right, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 400 more. Right. That's $1,100, Michael. Well done. And seven spins. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Please, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to $750.
All right.
Third place, six spins, 750.
Come on. Come on, big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 more. Right. 1450 puts you into second place. $800 shy of Sharon, five spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, one more time I'll go. Right. Come on, big buck. Come on, big buck. Stop.
Stop. Ah! Band and one whammy, $0, four spin. You want to start all over?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on. Come on. I need some luck here. Come on, big buck. Stop.
Stop at $300, third place, three spins. Want to go again?
Yeah.
All right.
I'll go again. Come on. Come on, big buck. Come on. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces at $750. That's 1,050. You are $50 shy of Michael. You're in third place.
I gotta go.
All right, here we go. And two spins.
Come on, come on. This really counts. Come on, come on. Stop.
Stop at $300 more dollars. $1,350. You're now in second place, about $900 less than Sharon. One spin left. You can take it or pass it to Sharon.
I'm gonna pass it to Sharon.
Sharon, it's yours. Let's see if you can hold on to first place. You have one spin you have to take. Here it comes.
No whammies, no whammies. I need the money. Stop.
Stop at $200. And 1350, Michael, 1100, and Sharon, a champ, 2435. You have first place, the advantage once again. And we're coming right back with a whole new round of fun and questions and answers after this. All right, players, a whole new round. Here it is, the questions, and hopefully you'll have the answers. And this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000, and that's what you'll be earning by answering these questions. You ready? Huh? I didn't hear anything.
Ready?
Okay, I just, they're here. They're okay, they're here. Souffle, mousse, or escargot? Which of these edible items means foam in French? Anne?
Soufflé.
All right. Is the correct answer soufflé, mousse, or escargot, Sharon?
Mousse.
Mousse. What do you think, Michael?
Soufflé.
Soufflé. Well, foam in French is mousse.
Right.
Yes, Sharon knows. And she... Sharon picked up a spin. Does anybody like escargot?
Yes.
You do? It makes me kind of sluggish. That one was written for me. Because I couldn't be that clever myself. Here we go.
Never had that.
Generally speaking, what percentage of your income is one expected to tithe to his church or religious organization, Anne?
10%.
All right. Is the correct answer 10%, 15%, or 20%? 15. Sharon? What is it?
15%.
15%. Okay. Michael, what do you think?
I believe it's 10%, Peter.
One is expected to tithe 10%. That's right. Michael gets a spin, and Anne buzzed in, goes to three. We find out that Sharon is rather generous. 15%. All right. She has so much money, that's absolutely correct.
Right.
She's tithing to us and tithing to you and to everybody. It'd be real nice, Sharon, I know. Here we go. Sharon's not buying any of this. Think quick. What grain is sake made from? Anne?
Rice.
Is the correct answer rice, wheat, or corn, Sharon?
Rice.
Rice. Let's not find out what Michael has to say.
It is rice.
Yeah, sake's made from rice, of course. Sharon goes to two, Michael to two, and Anne to six. Here we go for our last question. Of course, the United States Air Force has plenty of airplanes. But who is Air Force One reserved for, Anne?
The President of the United States of America.
Is the correct answer the President of the United States of America, the Secretary of Defense, or the Secretary of State, Sharon?
Oh, Ronnie. President.
Oh, Ronnie, he'll love that. Michael, what do you think?
The President of the United States.
Yeah, Air Force One is for the President. Correct. Sharon goes to three, Michael to three, and Anne goes to nine. A lot of spins. That's the last one. These players are going to the big board to fight the whammy for the big box. Stay with us. We'll be back. Players, don't go away. All right, before we go on with this round, I want to show you a little picture. Now, this smiling lady is Mrs. Angela Alboro of Jersey City, New Jersey. Now, Mrs. Alboro is holding a CBS envelope in her hand, and inside that envelope is a check for $4,000. The money Mrs. Alboro won on the home player spin last spring. Now, if you would like to join Mrs. Alboro and the other lucky Press Your Luck home game winners, be sure you tune in next week and find out all about it, how to do it as well. And who knows, it might be your picture I'm holding up next time, and you could be thousands of dollars richer, too, just like Mrs. Alboro. Isn't that great? All right, moving right along with the show now. There's over $80,000 up there in that big board waiting for you to get your hands on it. One prize worth more than $5,000. However, there is a downside to this, and that is the whammy and his friend Tammy. They will both take your money away with great glee. The player with the most money will play last. That is our champ, Sharon, with $2,435. You earned it. You will go last. And Michael, you're first with $1,100 and three spins. You ready?
I'm ready.
Big bucks, Michael.
Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. Oh, you hit the big bucks, Michael. $6,100 and three spins. You're in first place. Still have your three spins. Okay, you recover?
Lots of recovery.
There's recovery.
I'm going to play, Peter.
Here we go.
Press my luck. All right. Big bucks. One more time. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 750, big bucks. 6850. Two more spins, Michael. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my
luck.
Here we
go.
Peter. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. 7850. You still have two spins. Michael, you have about 5,400 more than Sharon. What do you want to do?
I'm gonna play, Peter.
All right, here we go. Looking for big bucks again.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Where are you? Don't forsake me now. Stop.
Stop at 2250. Michael, you're over the hump. You're over. You're at five figures with 10,100. That's about 7,700 more than Sharon. One spin left. What do you want
to
do?
I'd like to pass my spin.
It goes to Sharon.
To Sharon.
Sharon, it's yours. You can contemplate it for a moment because we go to Anne with 1350 and nine big spins. Anne, are you ready?
Come on.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Come on. Come on. Stop.
Stop at all.
Sweet potatoes, cream berries, and a turkey.
He is definitely a turkey, Anne. There all right, eight spins, $0, two whammies. You ready?
Press my
Let's
luck.
Do it.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin.
Okay.
Still at your eight spins, $700. Let's go again.
Come on, I need that luck. Come on, stop.
Stop at Hong Kong.
All right.
A trip to Hong Kong, Anne, valued at $4,328. That brings you up to $5,028. You are in second place, about $5,000 less than Michael.
I want to press
Here we
my
go.
Luck. Come on, luck. Stay with me this time.
stop at home. Mississippi Shark and $0, six spins, three whammies. One more whammy, you will be out of the game. Tough to win it in third place, though.
It is. I'll pass my spins to Michael.
What a gal. Michael, six to you. $10,100, six spins been passed to you. Let's play them.
Come on, Luck, big bucks, and stop!
Stop at $1,750.
All right.
That brings you up to $11,850, five spins. Hit it again.
Big bucks, where are you, big bucks? Come on, stop!
Stop at $1,500 more. That's $13,350. Let's do it again.
Come on, big bucks, hang in there with me. Stop!
Stop at $750 and a spin. That's $14,000. $100, three spins, one year in common. Here we go.
Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. $19,100. Two more spins. Michael, avoid the whammy. Let's go.
Come on, Peter. Come on, whammy. Stay away, whammy. Stay away. Stop!
Stop! Well, it was a good ride while it lasted, Michael, but you have three spins left. Two whammies. What's your pleasure?
I'm gonna play, Peter.
Okay, here we go.
Come on, big butt, stop!
Stop at a whammy. Certainly has some moves. Michael, you now have three whammies. You're where Ayne was. You have three. One more, and you'll be out of the game. You have two spins. You can either take them or pass them to Sharon.
I'm going to play, Peter.
All right, Michael, here we go.
Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $600.
All right,
Michael, you're in second place with the 600. You can trust your luck or pass. Passing it goes to Sharon. Added to the one already passed you, Sharon. You have two. You have to take them one at a time. Here they come.
I'm ready. Here we go. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 31.35. One more spin you have to take. Added the other one to the end column. Here it comes.
Yeah. Okay. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at
oh. Oh, God.
No one got no money, as we say in English grammar. You have no money, and Michael... Michael has $600. What am I saying? You're in first place, Michael. Sharon,
right.
Four spins, one whammy. Here we go.
Ready to go. I need big bucks. I need big bucks. You gotta stay in it. You gotta stay in it. Stop.
Stop at $750. Back in the first place, Sharon. Gonna go again.
I'm gonna go. I'm pressing my luck. Ooh, am I pressing? Stop.
Stop at $2,000, $2,750. Yeah. Two spins, best of luck for Pat. First place at $2,150.
All right, rest of my life, go. I want to go. I need big bucks. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
We got the cheese, pepperoni, tomato, something. I got some spaghetti.
Sharon, strange game. You have one spin left. Michael has $600. If you can make something more than $600, you'll be the champ again. If you whammy, you'll get something less than $600. Michael's the champ. Are you ready, Sharon?
I'm going for it.
Michael, big spin.
No whammies, no whammies, no whammies, big butt, stop!
Stop at $1,500 and a spin. It's not over. $1,500, you still have one spin, Sharon. You're going to go again? All right, stay away from the whammy. You'll be the champ.
No
Michael,
whammies,
if you whammy, you're
no
the champ.
Whammies,
yeah,
no
we're
whammies.
Going.
And stop!
$5,000 and a spin. $6,500. You still have that one spin, Sharon. You have $5,900 more than Michael. What do you want to do with the spin? Passing it to Michael. Michael, you have $5,900 to go, which means you will have to get something that gives you an additional spin. The car isn't enough, even if you got that. So one spin, you need another one. If not, Sharon's a champ. Here we go.
Big bucks and a spin. Stop!
Stop at $2,000 is not enough. And Sharon, you are the champ once again. $500, and we'll come back and talk to you after this word. We're back with today's big winner. I'm Dressed Up Sharon, $6,500. Sharon, you're here as much as I am. Now that $6,500 is all in cash. added to your previous total of $32,968 gives you a grand total of $39,468, Sharon. Congratulations. And no matter what happens, tomorrow is your fifth and final day on Press Your Luck. You can make a lot more bucks, so good to see you back on tomorrow, all right? Michael and Ann, you're not going to be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you, Peter.
Until next time, this is Peter DeMarco saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Whammy screen test, take two. Thank you. We'll call you.
Do I get the part?
Whammy, premiering April 15th, only on Game Show Network.
Ever see the look on someone's face who's just won $100,000? You want drama? Watch this game show, The $100,000 Pyramid with Dick Clark, one of your favorite games, coming up next.